Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Aries. For your daily energies, for your career situation and love situation, Aries, we are picking few cards, guys, from this deck. So these are for your daily energies, Aries, these cards. For your relationship, I'll be picking few more cards, guys. These are for your relationship and few more cards for your career situation. So these are for your career situation. So we will open these cards, guys, as we proceed. So let's start with your daily reading first, Aries. Five of Air, Messenger of Earth, Page of Earth. So these cards may relate to your career situation, guys, or personal life situation, because these cards are for your general energies, guys, Aries. So in your situation today, guys, you are having some kind of confusions, because your motives or something and your experiences are something else. So you have that conflicting energy today. You feel that things are not going as expected, and maybe you are trying to do your level best. People around you, they may have a different view about things, how to go about in a particular situation. But you are having a different opinion. So things are not going as you have wished for today, guys, Aries. And maybe for some of you, you are a very responsible and a committed person, guys. So you are taking in lot of, you are doing lots of efforts to make things manifest. And maybe for some of you, you are seeing that all your hard work, whatever you have done today, that perseverance you had in your situation and your efforts and dedication, all that is paying off. So some, in certain parts, you are seeing the beginning of success, Aries, something coming in your life, some positive changes. It may be in your career or in your personal life. So some beginning of success you are seeing today, guys, and you are happy for it. That is what I see with these cards, Aries, for your daily reading. For your relationship, let's see what are the cards. Four of Water, Eight of Earth. I hope you can see the cards here, guys. And Two of Earth. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, Aries, you are dreaming about this relationship. You are simply thinking a lot, daydreaming and wishing for things to go in a particular way. And you are simply wishing, daydreaming maybe, guys. And maybe it is time that you have to, if you want that dreams to come into reality, you have to make those efforts. But though, even though when you make efforts or for this connection, you are trying your level best, but when certain things are not going as expected, you have to understand that it is the divine perfect timing working in this connection, guys. That may be the reason for things going in a particular way. So though you are making tremendous efforts in this connection, trying to bring that understanding with this person, trying to adapt, being really flexible with them, with this connection, with this person. Certain things may not go as expected. So the reasons may be because of destiny. So maybe for some of you, destiny is the reason for things going in this way. So with this person, you may have that understanding, love may be there, but still you do not have that stability and that sense of security with this person. So the reasons may be, it may be your karmic destiny, guys. So that may be the reason for way things are going in this connection. So for some of you, things may go in a positive way. It may proceed towards marriage, engagement, or starting a family. But for most of you, I see that you need to wait, guys. You have to have trust and faith in divine timing. Maybe at the right time, this person will come towards you with that deep positive connection, guys. They want that deep positive bond. So maybe this is not the time they are reciprocating the same feelings you have for them, guys. So you need to wait. That is what I see with these cards for your relationship. Let us see what are these cards for your career situation, guys. Again, we have three cards here. Seven of water, ten of air, and six of water. So in your career situation, Aries, you are simply wishing that things were just like before. Wishing for that good old days to come back today, because you were extremely successful those days and you were really happy how things were going for you before. And maybe whatever your situation is, no matter how things are going in your career situation, you have that cheerfulness in your heart and you are proceeding in towards something creative, guys. Maybe for some of you, some creative career choices, a second career path, maybe something like dancing, singing, some creative path you are taking up for yourself. And in this challenging situation in your career, you are accepting however things are going. Maybe for some of you, it is proceeding towards some kind of a graceful ending. So whatever was not working for you, maybe you are quitting your job and moving to or expecting to move to a different one, a new one maybe with better returns. But right now you are just quitting, some ending is taking place. Or it may be the way you think about your situation. So you are changing that old pattern, whatever is not working for you. And you are seeing things differently today, Aries. And that may be the reason that you are having that hope and faith in your situation about your career, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, Aries, for your daily reading, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.